our younger generation that did not get to see Coach Summitt or did not really know who she was firsthand, I think it's important that we continue to educate them on who came before.
My description of her would be somebody who embodied what it meant to be a fierce and intense and loving and somebody that felt like there was no job too big or too small, that started from growing up on a dairy farm to becoming one of the most influential women in college athletics.
She was so intense and just relentless in her pursuit of excellence.
The power of competing, the power that you possess in competing and being able to get on that floor and represent the name, not on the back of your jersey, but the name on the front of your jersey. That's a lesson that I have taken with me in my coaching career, and that is the most important lesson when you're competing, that you represent something bigger than yourself.
I remember her poise as a coach. I remember her class, but also remember just carrying ourselves as champions, you know, walking around a little different than everybody else. And I think you could do that because you felt so prepared and you worked so hard. Again, just so many lessons learned when playing for her.